When I told my husband I was writing and telling stories of things I noticed and people I cared about in our neighborhood, he looked at me and he asked if I was going to mention the day. It was a while ago, actually. A bright sunny day when we came out of our house and found Victoria dead on the sidewalk from an apparent overdose.